Good morning, everyone. Now we are going to learn about Lesson 3, Term 3, Continuity, Child Safety, Subject, Social Science, Standard 3. In last class, we learned about the importance of child learning, understand child safety. In this part, we learn about safe touch and unsafe touch. Now I will teach you about safe touch and unsafe touch. First we learn about safe touch. What is safe touch? Hugs from family or high fives with your friends are all safe touch. What is unsafe touch? It is unsafe when someone touches your chest, between your legs or lips, or asks you to touch theirs. Dear student, when you go for a checkup to your doctor, doctors may touch these parts while they are doing a checkup, and either father or your mother are in the same room. If someone touches you unsafely, they might scare you to keep it as a secret. They might get you gifts that you don't tell anyone. But remember, you must always inform father or your mother about it. Dear student, if you are ever touched on any of these parts of your body by someone you know or someone in the family, then you must inform your teacher or another family members. So dear student, you will definitely inform if something like this happens, because it is every parent's or teacher's duty to talk to children about this. It will help you be safe and happy. Let us know. The Indian Penal Code 1860 punishes people who involve in child trafficking. There is also the Prohibition of Child Marriage Act that prevents child marriages. The Ministry of Women and Child Development has placed the draft National Policy on Child Protection. It aims at providing a safe environment for all children. Now we learn about answer the following. Last class we have studied question answer. Now we are looking remaining questions. Third one, what is safe touch? Answer, hugs from family or high fives with your friends are safe touch. Fourth one, what is unsafe touch? Answer, if someone touches chest between your legs or lips of your body is unsafe touch. Fifth one, what should you do if someone touches you unsafely? Answer, if someone touches you unsafely, they might scare you to keep it as a secret. They might get you gifts that you don't tell anyone, but remember, you must always inform father or your mother about it. Are you clear, student? We have come to the end of this lesson. We will meet in the next class.